Doing a little bit of off camera exploring and stuff, and I stumbled across the creature there. And I also found my original starting location. And it was still there, which is weird. The whole building and all the trees I chopped down and stuff was still in that area, even after I made a brand new character. So, yeah, I went the opposite direction. I was supposed to go down this way, not this way. So there's the merchant right there. Unfortunately, I made a goof. I didn't bring the stuff to make a portal. So I farmed up, got enough wood, and I just need to find some cores. So we're gonna run around and look for a dungeon somewhere around here and make portal. Fun. Let's go check out this merchant. See what we can buy. If we can buy anything. Hopefully, we can run into some dungeons over here. I think after we do this here and get ourselves home, we're gonna need to. I think we'll probably tame up some boars. I'm doing a lot of work over at the base, so. So I got all the ground leveled out now, using that trick I found out. There's the merchant right there. Merchant is a troll cave. That was like a troll cave. I'm almost out of my good food too, fortunately. Yeah, that is a troll cave. Yep, troll cave. No troll on it. I never find trolls in these troll caves. Ever. No, we'll take those mushrooms and leave. Probably outside then. Okay. Not what we wanted. Take the carrots eat so. We got a little bit of money. There's the merchant right up here. Come here. Carrot seeds. Ah, there he is. Why are they all like... My fishing bait. That's all I can buy. So, I can't make it out. Units has 100. The boat is 120 units. Whew, we need a lot of gold. Okay, well. Gotta go find ourselves a dungeon here. If I can make a portal in there, I think I just found my dungeon. my dungeon. Awesome. Alright, let's go inside, get ourselves some cores. Stop shooting me, skeleton. And my jam, it's my last jam. Which I know you save up some room for the other stuff. That's going now. Alright, let's switch to number 6 here. Okay, we got our mace now. Name Elder. Put that in there. Coal. Take these here and sell that to him. I need to find wood. Get rid of the wood. Okay. Let's get these cores. To make our portal. I don't know for go to the river. And the bone chips. And the skull. That's a room there. Grab these mushrooms. Just only need one more. I'm gonna have to make two portals, unfortunately. Be able to get home. So, bone fragments. I guess. How about that? We'll go loot it and we come back. Just make that portal now. Oh, a ghost. Unfortunately, I'm going to have to make a portal to probably one of the other poisons. So, let's sell all that stuff to him. And we might get the Ermir's hat. Okay. I have more to sell to you. There we go. Everything. I got 140 though, that must be 600. I don't know how much that is. Like, oh, that's 950, 620. Busy Yermers.
Flesh. We're gonna need that for the bow.
Okay, well. Okay, we're gonna need to get some wood here. That great orb spawner. I should go destroy that. Go destroy that spawner. Oh, no, I want the bow, I want the shield and sword. Okay, let's go. Oh, hello. These idiots for now, and we're gonna get this spawner. Okay, I can't put it in his area here, so I gotta put it on the outside. Okay. Building. Portal. Okay, I gotta put the portal in his area. Oh, can't put it in his barrier. Okay. I don't have enough to make another portal, so I don't know how close we are to the oh, you know what? Let's just do this. And tag. Okay, so now I ported back to the copper mine. Where I ported to. I'm wondering why, because I didn't label the home base. Yeah, I totally forgot to do that. So. But we are close enough to metals from here to make another base, make another portal. So when we get back to base, we can make another portal just for the merchant portal. We'd have to cross over there and then we'll be in the metals. And hopefully that troll leaves us alone. I like messing with them. Really don't like messing with the troll today. Okay.
Yeah, I hear the door. Need to get some more fine wood. We'll find another tree here quickly. Maybe. Or not. And lost that, and I'm out of jam. Just need a mushroom and a sausage. Oh, there's another. Don't roll down the hill. Back. Okay. Oh, I'm out of stamina. You know, I'm just gonna do that stamina potion right there. Okay. We're one short, really. One fine wood short. Another tree. There it is. Stamina. Yeah, it's probably because I'm in a hurry, right? Oh. Okay, 26. Head back and make that other portal. Then we gotta come back here and head home from here. Gotta stop rushing. I'm gonna make a mistake on that. I don't wanna go that troll. Yeah, I do wanna come back and kill him though for his gold. Haha. Okay. Sorry for the darkness, guys. I will brighten it up for you guys. Okay, here we are. Guys, I'm gonna cut this here and I'll bring you back in after I fortify this here and get back to base. Choice. Get the belt, I guess. I have a good belt. Aha, awesome. Get the belt, and put that. And now we have a light. That'll make exploring dungeons a lot better. I'll grab all this cordwood for here. Mine gun. Grab all this wood. This over here. Let's see if you get some bad stuff. Alright, so what I need now is Ymir's flesh and the fishing pole. And some bait. Which, I don't know how much that might be. Alright, well, we need to get that. My next two things are probably going to be fishing pole and a couple stacks of this. It's pretty cheap, actually. Got the two utility thing, so, but oh, that 450 weight's gonna be so much better. I didn't come out here in my own resort. Okay, so that's T. I don't know. Throw that one, we don't need that one here. Anymore? Alright guys, let's see about getting us a boar, huh? Give us some pigs and we'll make a boar pit. That means we're gonna have to go get a what's my call it? Harpoon. That'll probably be another episode though. But let's see about finding ourselves a boar. As you can tell, see what I'm getting ready for here. I got all this poison resist meat and frost resist meat, so it means we're going to be going into the swamp here. Get us some iron and all that fun stuff. It looks like it's getting dark, so I'm going to sleep, plant some carrots, and it's about 10 minutes till the boar. Okay, let's get some more meat started. Wait for daytime. Okay. And it is raining. Awesome. So here's my temporary field right now. Doesn't have anything in it right now. I just got them growing over to seeds, so I have about 200 and something. And all of our lovely beehives. Alright guys, I'm gonna do some organization while it's raining. Back when we have good weather. Partly would like to eat some star boar, but I've seen them right down here. There they are. We'll tame those guys up and oh, I'm gonna kill myself. I forgot it's tall now compared to what it used to be. Yeah. Ooh, excuse me.
I'm gonna have to go out the front door.
And go get my stuff. Yeah, this is the only way in and out of the maze now is just through the docks now. So I haven't rebuilt the boat yet, I gotta do that still. These are just common boars. Come on, get in the hole. I'm gonna carry it for you. There we go. There you go, Piggy. Nice. carrots for you. Walk away. Still see us. Hopefully 36 carrots are going to be enough. Look, he's taming. I don't know how much it's going to be, or how fast he's going to take. Let's see how much he's getting. 3%. I think I'll take a minute. I guess I'll just speed this up here and let you guys watch how long it tames. I want you to know exactly how long it is. We're at 5% right now, and we're at 8:32 in time of the video, so at least this portion. So I'll let you guys know how long exactly this is. And bring you back. Oh, actually, I'll just do a time lap for you guys. So it looks like it takes about 32 minutes and only 3 carrots. Not my carrots. Yeah, so it takes 3 carrots and 33 minutes to tame a boar. A non-star boar. I don't know if it's going to take any more to same ones with stars or not.
But we now have a boar.
A crazy boar over here. Sorry, guys. But that's it for this episode. Next episode, we are going to be getting the harpoon. And the harpoon and the making the boar pit. I'm gonna try to find some more boars. Hopefully, a 2-star boar. That'd be great. That's the episode. Hope you enjoyed it. Leave a like if you liked it, or not. Leave a thumbs down if you didn't like it. Leave a comment if you have any tips for me or just want to say hi. Hit that subscribe button. Bye.